So I'm thinking it must be time to start harvesting seeds because I'm looking at this one and it seems like the seeds have exploded off of it for the most part. So I'm pulling ones that look somewhat dry. Might just let that one stay there a few more days. These are all the dry ones I've pulled off so far. And these dill have been around the longest. So it's the only one I've started cutting from. And these are all still looking pretty young, so we'll be harvesting easily over the next month or two.